Hi guys, today I'm back doing another For Honor video. This time gone for the 8-player scenario of Domination, capturing all the locations there. Gonna try and cycle through the maps to, online next sort of gameplays. Spawn in, get straight into battle. Need to improve on this badly. I've had a couple of goes on it, I must admit. Struggling with the defense side of things. But it's a learning curve, you know. You got to start somewhere. Let me get this guy up. Is he dead? Oh no, he's not even dead. I thought that was the dead icon. Oh well. Obviously, I'm not right. So at the moment, doesn't look like the fight's going too badly. Hold on. I got somebody chasing me here, aren't I?
Captured Zone C.
Or perhaps not. I have never seen a jump attack like that before. Ooh. Back off, no stamina. Run very slowly when you've got no stamina.
Your ally has been killed.
This guy's slow that I'm attacking, so hopefully I can get in and kill him quick. Oh. Having a battle in the middle of the bots. Not a good thing. Shall I respawn? Don't think anyone's going to get me up. Yeah, we'll respawn. Okay, so locations. Let's see if we can get A, be sneaky and go right round the back of everybody. Just for reference, this game's running on... we've got a bit of lag there, a bit of latency going on. This game's running on the extreme setting, graphics setting, at 1080. Go and get A. Come on. This guy needs a Snickers or something. Let's go. Do love the look of the maps. I could stand and just look at some of these settings, you know, without fighting. But I don't think the rest of the team would be too chuffed with that somehow. Uh oh. Bit of stealth. Stamina. Ooh. Heavy attack. And a few. Oh, I'm going down here in a minute. Run. Hate fighting in the middle of a load of bots. You've got too many different directions to try and guard. Okay, how's it going? We're only just in the lead. Don't know if we can pull this off. We'll see. Now, personal preference for this is to play on X1 controller. You know, I did give it a quick try on keyboard, but I don't know, just felt more comfortable for me on controller. I'll give it another shot on another map and see how my match bears up. Obviously you can spin around faster with the mouse and stuff if you're being attacked. We'll see. A lot of people now, of course, using their PCs on large TVs, so controller is certainly a big deal nowadays. Whoa, dude. This guy's legging it. And I'm gonna go right into a trap. Oh hell. Where is he? He's gonna come behind me, isn't he?
You lost zone A.
Whoa! Come on! Whoa! Oh, I managed to down the... No, I didn't. I thought I'd downed him. I must admit, the main thing that I seem to struggle with, and I bet a lot of you guys do, is being ganged up on. Whereby you go in one-on-one, and you're going to get two or three people rush. There's not really any defending that I can see when you've got two or three people at you. Because the clever ones are going to... One's going to run around the back of you, and the other one's going to stay at the front. If that happens, you can't defend on multiple sides. So ganging up, I believe, is something that they're not going to be able to patch out. It's one of them things. Uh-oh. Yes, there we go. Can we get this person up? No? Okay, so there must be some sort of rule regarding that then. Oh, hello. No, wrong button. Oh. What a nice death. Lost zone C. Quite near the spawn area. Is somebody going to get me up?
No.
Defeat. Oh, we lost the entire match. Achievement unlocked. What, you lost the match? Is that my achievement? Scavenging battlefield. No loot. Real. Level up. Okay. Well, there's the first map. We'll move on to the second shortly. Okay, we're back with River Fort. Again, using Warden character. Just trying to level this particular character up a little bit. We'll cover the other characters at a later date. So we got A up there. Okay, let's go up there.
You lost zone A.
If they come sliding down, I've had it. Ooh. Wow, was I outclassed? I would imagine some players have been on this since it first came up, you know, available to download sort of thing. I've only jumped on this morning, so about an hour into it at the moment. My learning curve is going quite slowly. Oh, hold on, whoa. I got some delay there with the controls. I don't know what was going off. Come on. It's got no stamina left. No. That was near, yeah? That wasn't too bad. Yeah, okay. Not too good. Shall I spawn in? Yeah, we'll spawn in. Don't think you can get revived now. Yeah, we'll go. So, we need to get B and A. I'll go back to A. Oh, A was a bad move. Whoa. Easy, dude.
You captured zone C. You captured zone A.
Should have the height advantage here, surely. need to heal. Come on. Let's go. Oh, what? I suck at this game. More practice. I'm not one to rage quit, it's not me. At the end of the day, if I'm crap at a game, that's fair enough. Where am I going? Can't go that way. Oh, I got some slowdown. I'm actually using the Radeon ReLive software to record this onto SSD. Shouldn't be causing any you know, game slowdown or anything like that. You capture Zone C. I'm very near their spawn area.
You've lost Zone C.
Okay. Ooh. Uh-oh. 2v1. I struggle with 1v1. Never mind 2v1. Actually, thinking about it, I don't think I've won a single sword fight yet, have I? If it keeps going that way, maybe I should try a different character. I hear that the, I can't remember her name, but the lady with the large stick lady, she's got a big jabbing pole, she's good at fighting from a distance. Uh-oh. 2v2 and I'm a crap player. See, I was trying to defend there. And I just couldn't seem to get the location right of where to defend to.
You lost Zone A.
I think we're going to lose the whole match looking at the lead the orange team's got. Someone has left. No, more than likely the fantastic Ubisoft server there is not quite coping. Oh, got no health, no stamina. Come on. Whatever that was, nicely done. Poisoned, I believe. Use those perks. Something I always forget about, actually. Hit the D-pad on the controller to activate the perks. I'm saying that, you got to get them unlocked first, don't you? I was going to see, but it's already been captured. We got some serious issues here with it lagging around. If we don't beat this guy, then I should just give up. Yeah, I should give up. I've never been any good at Souls games, so sword fighting. I don't know.
You capture Zone A. You lost.
Yeah. So our team's got a bot. Now, from what I've read up on, the bots are meant to be pretty good on this. Obviously not that good if we're losing. Now, that's going to help this guy for what it's worth.
Oh.
on.
You captured Zone C.
This is not going to go well. I've got no stamina left. You know, I thought I was not doing too bad there for a minute. Especially with two of them. False hope. Come on, let's get back. It's not a complete loss yet.
You lost an own death.
What? This is suicide. Needed to team up really to attack that. Looks like we're done for. Yes, we're done for. Oh, three players and a bot. We lost. Okay, do we get any rewards? Yes. Looks like some sort of knife. Hard to tell what that is, actually. Yeah, say a knife of some sort. Right, we're back on Citadel Gate. Again, Domination 8 player. I'm playing Warden again, just trying to level this character up a bit before I try the front one out. Didn't do too badly by my standards. Oh. No, no, no. No, you play. Oh, no. We're okay. Go away, mate. There we go. Let's go up here. Again, just looking at the setting, they really have got some good artists at Ubisoft.
You've lost Zone C.
Bit of latency there. And he's down. Or she's down.
You capture Zone C.
Thank you. Good thing to do on the ladders, which you may know by now, is to get on the ladder. If somebody's coming up it, slide down. It just knocks them clean to the floor. Makes them a bit stunned. And you can soon take them out while they're stunned. Okay, we got a spear lady. This is... I'm not fighting too. Run away! No, bit of an error there on my behalf, to be honest. I shouldn't have run up to two players. Try and keep one on one if possible. I'm sure some of you out there are competent at fighting more than one. I'm certainly not there yet, if ever. Once again, running on the extreme graphics setting at 1080. Do want to try this in ultra wide? It's something I've been thinking about doing for a few weeks now, going ultra wide. I noticed the new Resident Evil game hasn't got an ultra wide setting. Ooh, bad time for that. So it sort of puts you off when not every game's supported in it. Thanks for that. Oof, completely out class there. Here we go, middle of the backfield, control all zones. We've obviously got some good players on this team. I won't be classing myself as one of them.
You've lost Zone C. You captured Zone C.
Mori!
Dominare eos non possumus!
Oh. Well, it is a beta test. Okay. I didn't remember hitting the rewind button there. No, that way. Can we do it?
You lost, Zone A. You
quick, quick.
Zone A.
There we go, revive. Like I say, even there, 2 versus 1. It's difficult. That guy there was holding his own really well until I turned up and he was just outnumbered. I wonder if that thing will ever get through that gate. Probably not, eh?
Lost.
It's bot hacking. Wow, 3 of us on that guy. He didn't stand a chance. I could see quite a few people rage quitting on this game. This is...
You lost.
I mean, personally, I never take gaming too seriously, but a lot of people I know, you know, you guys get very, you know, into it all, which is fair enough. Key to this guy is he's slow, but when your stamina runs out, I'm slow. Oh heck. No! Help! Good timing there, blue player. Well, if you're on the blue team, that is. What's that? Is that a mine? What is it? Well, that's something I don't know what it is. Guys, if any of you know what this red circle is, can you, you know, pop it in the comments, let me know. That's new to me. Nothing happening here. Another one. Is it a spawn area or something? Off you go. Goodbye. You are the weakest link. I wonder if we're going to win this one. The tide of the match can turn very quickly. Two. Back off. Stamina. Come on, run away. Teammate down. Pick our respawn. Not going to get revived in the middle of the battlefield with all those bots around. Okay, so we're holding A, B, and C. Pretty good. Our run to sea is most likely one that's going to get attacked. Getting a bit of stutter here from network connection. Certainly won't be at my end. I could say the game is in testing, so that's fair enough. As long as he doesn't go to the retail release. Come here. I was hoping to knock him off the ladder then. Uh-oh. Nope. That's as far as I go chasing that guy. Still got A, B, and C. I think we're going to win this easy enough. Bit of bot bashing. Gotta be any minute. Yes, there we go. We are victorious. Rate this match. Okay. Come on, get some loot this time. Yes, got a handle. Great, sword handle. And a short break for now. Okay, let's deploy the war sets. Is that it? We're going to fill the map up or something? I'll have to look into that, what war assets is all about. Okay. And at that, thank you very much for watching. If this was no help, I'm sure, at all, I'm sure you had a laugh out of it at my expense. Like I said, I do need to practice at this considerably. Please check back. I'm doing more of these For Honor videos while it's live. Once again, thank you and goodbye.